What's good, y'all? Hold up, let me fix this camera. Is that good? Yeah, it's good. But what's up, y'all? It's Key Man. Hey, look, bro. We going crazy, all right? Look, we about to hit 2K subs, man. We at 1.63K, bro. Let's hit 2K subs. Let me take this. But let's hit 2K subs by the end of the month. All right, bro. Hey, we got a few days left of the month, all right? So let's hit 2K subs, bro. 1.63K. We almost there. But today, I know y'all missed the Easy Meal reaction, so I'm coming back with a banger. You know what I'm saying? So this is Easy Meal All Hallows Eve. Yeah, All Hallows Eve. I never heard it before, first time reacting. So we're about to check it out. Y'all said this was insane. So we're about to check it out. Y'all said something about most lyrical or something about lyrical track or something. I don't know. I forgot. But we about to get to this video, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, bro. Make sure y'all share this video. Go crazy on the video. Do all that, all right? But I ain't gonna keep y'all waiting. Let's get to this video, bro. Come on. Let me make sure it's recording. Yeah, it's recording. All right, let's go. Come on, man.
I once heard that if you tell someone you love them, but then you never talk to them again after that, it's basically murder.
He said he heard that if you tell somebody you love them and you never talk to them again, after that, it's murder.
Shit. Guess I'm a serial killer.
And then he said he a serial killer. Okay. Hold on. Okay. I know y'all hear the beat, right? I ain't gonna lie, the beat hard. You can already tell how he coming on this track. He gotta go hard on this track. Listen to the beat, bruh. He gotta go hard on the track. Listen to the beat. Come on.
Inside my soul, and I say that with no hesitation. Faith, get my beaten body here. Satan, please take and weaken all these fears.
Hold on.
Faith, get my beaten body here. Satan, please take and weaken all these fears.
Satan, please take and weaken all these fears. Oh, okay. Okay. Hold on. I don't know what y'all got me listening to, but. Whew, it's gonna be a long day. I can already tell. He says, Satan, please take and weaken all these fears. Okay, okay.
I'm fixated who my next victims are. Pony, this bloodlust.
What he just said?
I'm fixated who my next victims are. Pony, this bloodlust infecting my brain like a sickness, making me love cutting humans open, playing with the wind.
Hold on.
Infecting my brain like a sickness, making.
This bloodlust infecting my brain like a sickness. Yeah, that's hard. And then he said, making me love cutting humans open, playing with the witness. Oh my. Bro, that's hurt. He's a demon, bro. I'm gonna just leave it at that. He's just a demon.
Making me love cutting humans open, playing with the witness, having his arm stuck, viewing my same line of business. Demons be all struck, tuning up the pain.
Said something about demons. Hold on. Demons be all stuck. They tuning up the pain. Oh my.
Same line of business. Oh my tuning up the pain. This little bitch will know that pain exists. I obtain assists and then eat them like they was flavored chips. And break the skull of a cousin, grated like bacon bits. So I can.
Then break the skull of her cousin, grated like bacon bits. So he can. This man is on demon time at this point, bruh. But he's on demon time at this point, bruh. Matter of fact, I'm just let it go. I want to see what he gonna say.
Sprinkle this shit is flavor on gaping clits. To hear the tears of these hellish roars as they beckon calls. To kill the hope from those gentle souls. psalms as each second falls. We write the scripture as heaven stalls, an essential cause that'll never even work if they help us all. It's never wrong.
Okay.
When they're telling stories to my ear, and I just act like I don't hear them, so that I guess it's still. And I don't wanna be the one in trouble, so I will not move a muscle, or else I can get killed.
Okay.
The wind is telling stories to my ear, and I just act like I don't hear them, so that I guess it's still.
Okay.
And I don't wanna be the one in trouble, so I will not move a muscle, or else I can get killed. You broke my heart, so I'ma break your fucking will to live. I'm sorry, shoddy, this ain't something that you.
You broke my heart, so I'ma break your effing will to live. Oh my god. Oh my god.
So I'ma break your fucking will to live. I'm sorry, shoddy, this ain't something that you're gonna fix. I'll wipe the tears off your cheek and give your lips a kiss. Look you in your eyes and tell you it's all gonna be over quick.
Listen to his voice, bruh. Bruh, listen to. You got. Listen to his voice, bro. He sounds like a demon, bro. But what side of Easy Meal is this, bro? Cause I ain't gonna lie, bro. I never heard this side of Easy Meal before. I never heard this side of Easy Meal before. Somebody, bro, he must be mad in this song, cause he sound like a demon. And he sound evil, as you can tell. Listen to this man's voice, bro. I don't know what's wrong with him in this song, bro. The nigga, let me calm down. He must be possessed. All right, I'm gonna just keep it like that. He must be possessed in this song. Easy Meal, look. Me and you need to have a conversation about this song right here, okay? Man, you need to have a man-to-man conversation, because I don't know. What did she do to you? All right, let me see. What did she do to you for you to feel like this? Talks like she got a gag in her mouth. You go, she go wish she was dead. You plotting on her death wish. All that. What did she do to you for you to feel like that, my guy? You need to have a man-to-man conversation about this song right here. Because first, you sound like a demon. Two, you just sound evil. But at the same time, y'all was right. This song is insane. Hey, I'm gonna let it run out. All right, I want to see what else he got to say on this one. Hold on. This blood down her face, and this one's down her thigh. So I'll drift from the jaw, but she can't understand why. Okay, at that point, it sounded like he tortured her. Why are you torturing her? What did she do to you for you to torture her? You know what I'm saying? Now, if she broke your heart, if she broke your heart, man, you can get, you know what I'm saying? You got plenty of other females out here, bro. You can get a new one, you know what I'm saying? Like, I got her heartbreak before, but I never wish on nobody death, you know what I'm saying? You don't need the death wish, all right? No, you don't need to wish on nobody death, all right? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Just go out there, find you a new one, and then You keep the flow going, you know what I'm saying? Keep the flow going. Come on, bro. I guess I lost my mind, and there won't ever be found. Just like a fucking remains when they dig in the ground. Are you happy now? Look what you made me do. You won't get a second chance. Now the rain apart. The wind is telling stories to my. You won't get a second chance, and this ain't part two. What? Nah, there ain't a part two. So basically, you're not getting a second chance, you're done. And there is no part two, you're done. Basically, he gonna kill you. Dance, now the rain apart, the wind is telling stories to my ear, and I just act like I don't hear them, so that I can sit still. And I don't wanna be the one in trouble, so I will not move a muscle, or else I can get killed. The wind is telling stories to my ear, and I just act like I don't hear them, so that I can sit still. And I don't wanna be the one in trouble, so I will not move a muscle, or else I can get killed. So they're gonna Okay. That's perfect. Easy meal. Alright, bruh. Let's take a moment of silence. Let's take a moment of silence for this man, because I don't know what's wrong with him in this song. Like I said, he's possessed, you know what I'm saying? It's a spirit. It's a ghost. It's a demon. It's a something inside of him. But he's possessed, bruh. Alright, he's possessed, bro. What? This man is screaming literally out his lungs, bro. Now, out of all the music we listen to by him, that I react to, I never heard him scream like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, he's screaming too loud, you know what I'm saying? Probably busted the speakers in his house or whatever. Screaming that loud? Hold on. Let's see what this part is about. So you telling me, okay, let's get something straight. Alright, we're gonna talk about this. So you telling me, bro, all that anger he had, you know what I'm saying? He had all that anger, okay? And he was talking about a female in the song, okay? Was he talking about the female that was laying right next to him? Or is he talking about another female or something? Because he woke up, talking about something, he had a nightmare. Well, my God, that nightmare was crazy from what I'm seeing. Now, I don't know who the nightmare was about. Was it about her or somebody else? But you was on demon time. You was possessed in that nightmare, bro. And then she gonna say, you know, we gotta go to church. He talks like, do we have to, though? You need to go to church after that nightmare. All right? Nah, but... Ooh, this song was insane, boy. This song was insane, man. Let's pray I don't have nightmares, all right? Let's pray I don't have nightmares after this. But, nah, bro. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Hey, this song, it's a W. It's a W, all right? But make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. Go crazy on the last video. Go crazy on this video right here that I'm about to drop, man. I love y'all. Thanks for all the love and support, bro. Hey, roll the 2K subs, bro. We about to hit it, all right? We about to hit it, man. The grind going crazy, man. Hey. I can't say nothing, but I love y'all, man. I appreciate all the love and support, bro. But look, that's it for the video. Y'all be safe out there, and I'm out.